Rask with a burst of speed off the post, across the yawning goal mouth and out the other side. Carrier, Janot, Fakkanainen pulls it out of the air, gives to Taylor Hall, breaking with Pastrnak. Pastrnak closes, Hall scores! 4-3 Boston! The Bruins have won 8 out of 9 and topple the Western Conference leaders. What a game!
And what a finish. Nashville thought they had it won when those Duchesne had an opportunity. And his laser is just going to catch post. It's a 2-on-1 off the crossbar over the glove of Ullmark. Jake DeBrusk, a one-man regroup, off the post, off the back of the pad. And he wasn't around to tap it in on the other side, but then Fakkanainen defends well. Nashville trying to change out. That gives numbers, and Pastrnak just continue to attack the net. And Taylor Hall gets his nose into the blue paint when that puck gets through Saros. He's there to tap it in. Wow, what an overtime. A fitting end to a very entertaining 4-3 Boston win.